Good Monday to you. We are in for a beautiful day. WAPT temperatures warming to the 70s by noon and topping out with a high of 86 degrees. We'll have sunshine and some thin clouds mixed in. And that's what we're seeing right now all across the state, as we do have high clouds streaming across the state. But things, all in all, will be fairly quiet throughout the day, and that's all due to high pressure that settled to the east of us. Now, notice most of the rain showers this morning, they're well off to our north, and the storm track will stay to our north as high pressure continues to settle in. So we'll have a ridge of high pressure building in for the rest of the week. So that means for us, a nice and quiet stretch of weather. The temperatures will soar to the upper 80s and lower 90s, and we don't have any severe weather in the forecast. So looking at nice and pleasant sunshine throughout the rest of the week, with highs topping out mostly in the 90s by Thursday.